Can you spot the symbolist signs within Arnold Bocklin's Isle of the Dead? The island represents isolation and loneliness. The cypress trees represent cemeteries and mourning. The solitary figure represents between life and death. The ominous sky represents ominous and supernatural. The small boat represents ferrymen taking souls across the River Styx. The calm water represents sense of timelessness. The overall composition represents trapped or confinement.